The 74th Makerere University graduation began amid jubilations by graduates, parents and guardians. The colorful event was attended by thousands of parents, graduates, government officials and members of the academia. A total of 12,913 are set to graduate between today and Friday. Of these, 132 are holders of PhDs, 1,585 masters, 156 postgraduate diplomas, 11,016 undergraduate degrees, and 24 undergraduate diplomas. At the same ceremony, three people were awarded with honorary doctorates, and these are Professor Leif Abrahamson, Honorary Doctor of Science, Honorable Betty Oyela Bigombe, Honorary Doctor of Laws, and Honorable Justice Frederick Martin Stephen Engonda Ntende, Honorary Doctor of Laws. Professor Abrahamson was recognized for his contribution to the development of mathematics in the East African region. The Vice Chancellor, Barnabas Nawangwe, presided over the graduation ceremony this year. Nawangwe asked the government and other agencies that are sponsoring students at the university to increase their funding to enable the university to effectively meet its financial demands.
Our five-year strategic plan envisions the transformation of Makerere into a research-led institution with a multifaceted research agenda and enhanced engagement with industry. I wish to convey to His Excellency the President and the entire government gratitude for the continued support to Makerere University, especially the support to staff welfare and the Research and Innovation Fund. I wish also to re-echo the need for a comprehensive scholarship or loan scheme for graduate students. It is by funding graduate students who contribute to the generation of new knowledge that we will be able to increasingly participate in the knowledge economy, create job opportunities through industrialization.
The Minister of Education and Sports, Janet Kataha Museveni, was represented by the Minister for Higher Education, John Chrysostom Muyingo, congratulated the graduates and urged them to put their acquired knowledge to proper use for the development of their country.
Once again, invite you, our graduates, parents, guardians, sponsors, and all stakeholders to join me in the fight against moral decadence in our society.
Muyingo also urged the graduates to always seek God in all their endeavors so that they will attain their desired goals.
I'm glad that the students and the youth I'm addressing during this seventh graduation ceremony of Makerere University have acquired the academic knowledge and the skills which set the pace for you to come up with ideas that can be turned into business ventures and entrepreneurship sites.
He further launched the Makerere at 100 book on behalf of the Education Minister. The book portrays the major changes that the university has passed through in the past century of its existence. Some of the graduates shared their excitement and their future plans.
It's been hard. It has been very, very hard. But we have challenges, but the question is, have been hard.
The 74th graduation ceremony is being held at Freedom Square and will run until Friday, 2nd February.